Hey.
This is our claim. Clear out, civvy.
Hey there.
It would be better for all of us if you just leave. I don't have time for the likes of you.
Hi.
You try jumping our claim? And the boat will crater you.
What are you looking at?
Hey.
Yes? Yes? Huh? Huh? Yes? Huh? Huh? What are you looking at?
You try jumping our claim, and the boat will crater you.
It would be better for all of us if you just leave.
Did a ship get all the way up there?
Scanning. Scanning. Accessing pre-war records. Record found. Driver's license S91328862. Lawyer. Ahoy there, citizen. You are hereby conscripted into the Congressional Army.
You're doing what? You don't have the authority to do that.
We are in desperate times, madam. Proclamation 22 allows all crew members to conscript citizens for the war effort. The captain requests your presence on the bridge. At the double quick, madam. scanning.
Been too long since I picked a fight. Disgusting. Smells like the bathroom after Salisbury steak night.
identified. Intruder. Intruder.
Mr. First Mate, this is the captain. This soldier is no intruder.
Requesting permission to use lethal force.
Whoa, whoa. Easy there.
Why are you trying to reason with these oversized garbage cans?
Unable to comply.
Stand down! That's an order! And for God's sake, use the accent!
I, Captain, standing down. Permission to destroy. Intruder denied.
Tis an honor to crew such a storied vessel. From the top deck, one can spot other robots from the Commonwealth, floating, listless, without purpose, but not us. Huzzah for the captain and the Constitution! It's an honor to crew such a storied vessel.
Defending the Constitution.
Did a ship get all the way up there? They built this place up to protect something. We need to find out what it is.
Speed 0 knots.
Captain.
I'll have none of your lip, Mr. Navigator. Have the crow's nest scan 2 points off the port bow. Jump to it.
Aye, Captain.
Our soldier has arrived. I trust the first mate didn't give you too hard a time. Been too long since we've seen the Congressional Army.
First Mate? Congressional Army? Why are you talking like that?
This is the pride of our Navy, the USS Constitution. As her commander, it is my privilege to enforce a certain measure of decorum amongst my crew.
Why are you even here? On this ship, it's ancient.
This vessel has more than once been the seat of our great nation's naval power. Is it not fitting she don this mantle again?
And you're in charge here? What?
As ordained by the chain of command, the links of which start with our most august admirals and plummet to the lowliest of sentry bots. After all our brothers in arms perished, I reluctantly assumed command.
Your lookout told me to come up here. Why?
I confess, we need your assistance. You visit this fine vessel in trying times. It calmed these long years on her airy perch. Damn you, Weatherby Savings and Loan! I spit at you.
How did it even get up here?
Now this I have to hear.
A harrowing tale, of that there can be no doubt. Or I should say, I assume it is. I came upon her as she is, atop the Sargasso Sea of rubble and misfortune. What vexes me most is my inability to assist in the war effort. My gun decks have naught but morats and ne'er-do-wells as targets. Enough pleasantries. The Constitution has systems that need repairs to carry out its mission.
If I help you, I expect part of the payment, up front.
What a singular request. Were you in the Navy, I would remind you of your oath. But, as a soldier, I will authorize a performance bonus payable immediately. Consult with the ship's purser. Consult with the bosun and Mr. Navigator. They will relay your instructions. Dismissed. Look lively, lads. Scavengers approach. Soldier, man the cannons. Kill them only as a last resort. A few warning shots usually suffice to scare that rabble off. The cannons are ready. Fire at will. Broadside in, soldier.
Identified intruder detected. Beginning search.
Instruct back alerts. Build done.
Identify yourself.
Does this humble unit a great honor. My programming would find it amiss if I did not also interject. Long live the captain!
Do you often just interject, as you put it?
Indeed I do. I exclaim from exuberance, and not because I've been reprogrammed 5 times to wholeheartedly embrace these marvelous turns of phrase and anachronisms. My metal heart burns with a fierce love and affection for our captain. Huzzah!
Why were you reprogrammed? Was the captain involved?
I will confide this only as a cautionary tale. The captain requires all crew to speak in the proper idiom. We are the inheritors of a sacred tradition. There was a time I thought he was, well, balmy. With my new programming, I see his incalculable wisdom. Our last marine expedition valiantly returned with much-needed supplies, including replacement power cables, madam. Alas, with my severe lack of appendages, I find myself unequal to the task of repairing the cables myself.
Can't someone else repair it?
The rest of this crew is programmed for more martial pursuits, and they are, dare I say, useless in this endeavor. Oh, were I hale and hearty, but fate is a cruel mistress.
How'd you lose your arms?
They were stolen from me in their prime, with a full 2 centuries left on their warranty. The scavenger scum blasted them off me as I valiantly defended our ship systems. But the ship surgeon, still with us.
The ship had a surgeon? What happened to him?
Sadly, he is no longer with us. Another casualty in our thrice-cursed war with the scavengers. He's passing. He's a terrible loss. Look around. The captain's vision brought us here, but it was the surgeon who rebuilt the Constitution. Now it falls to us to carry on his work. Once you have resolved this matter, I beseech you to return to me to accept my undying gratitude.
Bosun.
'Tis an honor to crew such a storied vessel.
Thank you.
forces through the Constitution's veins. Again! Her systems, long starved, flicker to life! A hearty congratulation. Huzzah! However, this has brought to light further failures in our power grid. The power relay, to my shame, I previously complained about, is fluctuating wildly.
Why are you ashamed of that?
Bad for morale, madam. Well, there were dark times when I made all manner of baseless complaints against the captain. The manner in which this ship is run and the plausibility of our sacred mission. But now, I see the error of my ways. And with your help, perhaps I can atone. Power relay coils are a common enough part. Might I recommend checking the local shopkeeps? Surely, they would be of some assistance. Fair winds and following seas.
Bosun.
Tis an honor to crew such a story vessel.
Hey, Bosun.
Power flows far and steady. I would applaud you, but alas, I cannot due to my lack of clapping instruments. But huzzah, madam, huzzah!
So, no more problems with the power?
Nary a one. It flows like a veritable torrent through our cables. If I may say so, the surgeon would be proud. I require no further assistance. But our Mr. Navigator is also beset by troubles. Scuttle buddies, our guidance system is on her last legs. If you've not already, speak to him. Fare thee well.
Bosun.
Tis an honor to crew such a story vessel.
Ship get all the way up there.
Ahoy, soldier. Scavenger threat eliminated. Damage assessment will commence after this unit has completed scheduled duties.
Why did the scavengers attack?
Scavengers have attacked ship 17 times. Destroyed 13% of ship's systems. Stole 5% of ship's store. Logic error. Captain's orders authorize scavenger termination only if necessary to preserve the ship.
If they've attacked you 17 times, why don't you fight back?
This unit suggests Captain's core processes in need of extensive maintenance. Guidance system offline. Multiple errors diagnosed. First error. guidance chip stolen. This unit requires its return.
Who stole your guidance chip?
Guidance chip is one entry on the list of stolen items. Reclaim chip at Scavenger's forward recon station. Captain has approved a bounty for its return.
Lethal force is prohibited unless absolutely necessary.
Aft dinghy unlocked and available for your use, madam.
Shoot! Those assholes didn't attack the ship on our orders. They weren't trying to frag ya anyhow. They just wanted to kill the frickin' robots.
So they were scavengers, but not with you.
Well, they were kinda with us. I mean, we're not really used to working together. It's not like anyone is in charge. But we do have an agreement. Everyone works together, gets an equal share. When you waltzed aboard the ship, those assholes just kinda lost it. They broke our agreement and paid for it. How did you get aboard anyway? We thought you were gonna get cratered for sure.
Does it really matter how I got aboard?
Fine, don't tell me. But you gotta look inside, right? All that salvage, the real motherlode, just waiting to be stripped and sold.
So it all boils down to greed. Like it always does.
Hey, if we sell those gizmos, I don't know, they could help orphans and stuff. Us humans could use it a lot more than those robots. So you talked with the tin can. What'd he have to say?
What do you think he said?
No freaking clue. The only talking we ever did to that rust bucket was him yelling at us about keel-hauling crap like that while his robots tried to murder us. So, what did he say?
We talked about a lot of things.
Let me guess, he wants his computer chip back, right? Well, too bad. It's our salvage now. You know what he needs it for? His rockets. The huge goddamn rockets on the side of his boat. He's nuts.
Rockets? Why is he building rockets?
Who knows? Maybe a bomb. Maybe he'll launch himself into space. Who cares? It's valuable as hell. That's what matters. Screw that robot and come work with us. There's dozens more of us nearby. It's only a matter of time before we come out on top.
I'm not splitting my share with her.
You holding out on us, Davies? You got some magical way in there? This lady's got a free ticket aboard, so shut up. Help us destroy that freaking tin can once and for all.
No deal. I'm with Ironsides.
You're siding with that daft robot.
Then screw you, asshole. You're lucky we don't gun you down.
It would be better for all of us if you just leave.
If you're here for work, you're too late.
Hi.
Huh?
Need something? Talk to Mandy.
Nice find.
Hey.
Oh.
Quit playing games and come out where I can see you. Ship get all the way up there. Is that all you've got? How in the hell did a ship get all the way up there?
for 8 minutes. All is well. Defending the Constitution.
Captain Ironsides.
If the scavengers keep seeking folly and destruction,
Mr. Navigator?
At current speed, we will arrive at destination in undefined hours. Replacement.
What's wrong with the transmitter?
Diagnostic inconclusive. No functioning Mr. Handy's available for detailed analysis. Acquire Poseidon radar transmitter at specified map coordinates. Further bounty will be dispensed upon completion, madam.
All the way up there.
seen him so eager to die.
Thank you.
nice. Hey.
Need something?
Hey there.
Need something, lover.
Your thoughts?
So where are we off to next?
How do you think things are between us?
You don't have to ask me that. You just need to listen to your heart.
Nothing else I needed.
Fine by me.
Thank you.
hell did a ship get all the way up there?
Beware, soldier. Enemies lie in wait. Scanning.
Did a ship get all the way up there? Nice spot for a last stand. Enough of this slog. Just point us to the nearest watering hole.
If the scavengers keep seeking folly and destruction, I will reluctantly oblige them.
Patrolling.
Maintaining present course.
Mr. Navigator?
Soldier, guidance system fully functioning. Bounty dispensed. It is required you commence dialogue with the captain, madam.
You've been of service to our noble vessel. Despite ample provocation, I had hoped the guidance chip could be recovered without violence to the scavengers. Even now, they plot their retaliation.
I got the job done.
Quite commendable. I find I must reward your considerable efforts with the final labor. We stand but a hair's breadth away from embarking on our sacred mission.
So now, can you tell me what's going on?
Complete this task, and I will gladly relate our mission. Until then, silence, vigilance. The ship requires turbo pump bearings from a nearby factory. It will undoubtedly be a dangerous mission, but I have faith you will succeed.
It's an honor to crew such a story vessel.
in the hell did a ship get all the way up there? go, Caps. Whatever you find, don't forget to share.
That's it.
Come on, little girl. Let's do this!
Sweet.
Maybe. Gotta do this more.
Disappearing act, huh? Show your face! Come on! I dare you! Who's out there?
May as well paint crosshairs on her forehead so we're out here.
Only a fucking coward hides.
Nice.
Have a good sleep. I know I did. How about looking for some cover?
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
What the?
Light him up! Give up now, I'll make it quick.
Let's get through here quickly. I'm not loving all this open space.
Sweet.
Powering up. Protectron on duty. Intruder. Identify yourself. Do not make any
in the hell did a ship get all the way up there? Don't leave anything behind that might be useful.
Mr. Navigator?
Current speed, 0 knots.
Tis an honor to crew such a storied vessel. It's an honor to crew such a storied vessel.
How in the hell did a ship get all the way up there? We could hold out pretty well in a spot like this.
Captain.
Trim the power on the starboard bow. Steady as she goes, Mr. Navigator. Luck willing, at long last, we'll set sail. And our hero of the hour is to thank. You've earned a double share, madam. Well done.
Set sail.
On the eve of our voyage, the need for secrecy is long past. Our twin NX-42 rockets will alight and then moor us from this dreaded savings and loan. The Constitution will launch into the heavens, and after, gently land in the ocean. Then we take our rightful place as defenders of the Atlantic.
You're gonna what?
A thing of brilliance, is it not? Mr. Navigator, put her through her paces. We need to... Those motherless cannons! Prepare to...
in the hell did a ship get all the way up there? Maybe we should rest here. The place is built like a fortress.
Captain.
The borders are repelled. All hands, prepare ship for launch.
You're still going through with this?
Given time, the scavengers will regroup. It may be now or never. We need power from the auxiliary generator to commence our voyage. I fear I must call upon you one last time.
Where's the generator?
On the top deck of the Royal Arms apartments. Scavengers may yet remain, so have a care. Here is your amply deserved reward. Godspeed to you, madam.
Captain Ironsides.
Your service to this hallowed vessel will never be forgotten.
in the hell did a ship get all the way up there?
Carla.
You again. Here to trade?
Let's see what you got.
Yeah, keep your shirt on.
To leave that rubbish where you found it.
in the hell did a ship get all the way up there? How in the hell did a ship get all the way up there?
Ship stands ready, soldier. Power up at will. Power nominal. Excellent. Commencing final countdown. Three. Two.
navigator, light the engines. Credit savings and loan, we shall be moored no longer. Cannot proceed. Power nominal? Excellent. Commencing final countdown. 3, 2, 1. Mr. Navigator, light the engines. Credit savings and loan. We shall be moored no longer. Your way! Your points to stop. We need more power. Power nominal? Excellent. Commencing final countdown. Phoenix and Loon, we shall be moored no longer. Be on the way.
How in the hell did a ship get all the way up there?
Savings and loan, we shall be moored no longer. Be on the way!
Stop.